Waiting reception as tournament set up.
Probably H2O.
Yeah, I guess it kind of looks like a wedding reception, but after the thing, like towards the end of the night when people got drunk and fucked up all the tablecloths. Man, I haven't been to a wedding in so long, dude. Damn, I remember when my uncle got married, I must have been like, I don't know, 10 or some shit. Something like that. I must have been like 10. And I was in the wedding. I was part of the wedding. What's it called? The guy that brings the ring. I was the guy that brings the ring. I was the flower girl. And so they made me wear this fucking suit. And I didn't want to wear a suit. You know, suits are for fucking squares. I hated the suit. So they made me wear this stupid suit. I did the flower girl thing. And then immediately after the church ceremony, I basically went to the bathroom and tore all that shit off. Everything. I tore it all off. But apparently right after that, they were supposed to take pictures. And I fucked everything up because they were going to take pictures and I was ruining it. So there was like an emergency dress Aris up again session with like my grandma and my aunt and my mom. They all started like immediately working on putting the bow tie back on, and I'm just like, man, what the fuck's going on? And they still have these wedding pictures of me with my fucking, you know, that thing, what's that thing called where Porky Pig, like, it goes and it like rolls up. That thing was rolled up, my fucking bow tie was sideways. And my whole suit was fucked up in those pictures.
Thank you.
What an asshole. I ruined the fucking wedding pictures by tearing off my shit.
I don't know why.
You know? Crazy. Cummerbund? I don't know what it's called. I don't wear suits enough. That's like the last time I wore one. Nah, that's not true. But suits are trash.